Hey, welcome back. President Obama has been showing some unfamiliar sides of himself in recent appearances. Here's a couple of examples. Using the N-word in his interview with podcaster Mark Maron, or singing Amazing Grace from the pulpit of the Emmanuel AME Church in Charleston. This week, he got into a bit of a face-off with CBS News correspondent Major Garrett. It happened in an East Room press conference. Garrett asked a question on a topic we're watching closely on this program, the fate of Washington Post reporter Jason Rezaian and several other Americans.
Here on Reliable Sources on CNN Philippines.
Now, as a news consumer, I am...